In today's video, I will show you how to take rumen fluid to check pH of the rumen. So, first of all, I will show you what we will need for taking rumen fluid and checking pH of rumen fluid. Yes, we will need, we have this drip set. In this drip set, we have a 17 gauge and 3 inch needle. We have separate 50 ml syringe and pH meter. This is 17 gauge needle. We will use this with 50 ml syringe to draw rumen fluid from the rumen. Well, I will show you the site from where we will inject this needle. We will inject this needle in the left flank. This is the left flank of animal. We have rumen on the left side. In left flank, we will insert needle 2 inches behind the last rib. 2 inches behind the last rib. This is the last rib, and approximately 2 inch back, we will inject the needle here. First of all, we will disinfect this area with methylated cyprate, and then I will insert the needle inside the rumen. I will pull back plunger multiple times. You can see the rumen fluid in the syringe, collected sufficient amount. That's how you will check the human pH of the animal.